get on those bikes and not have to pay anybody again, because we can go our own way at our own pace. That's my favorite part about bikes. Riding the Taj Mahal, that's why we're here. Let's get it.
How are you?
Good. You good?
Photograph.
He wants a selfie with George. That's what he wanted the whole time. Hey. I left my passport at that shop, so we gotta go get a passport, then we gotta go get our bikes all before 7 o'clock. We're on a time crunch, it should be fun. Follow us. No?
Alright.
Taxi!
Yeah, buddy. India Gate.
India Gate.
Yeah, like right.
Do you know how to get here?
India Gate, Malu.
Yeah, India Gate. Can you go further than that?
There so.
I don't know Hindu.
You got a deal.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
Get in.
India Gate, no.
Shivaji.
Ah.
Stadium.
Okay.
Yes, sir. 150.
No India Gate. See? Eyes on the road, though. We give him a general direction to go, then we're going to have to direct him accordingly to find our location. Dude, hopefully they have the passport when I get there. What if they just left? We're right where the metro's above us. We got here.
Beans.
What's up, y'all? Go ahead. Every taxi driver that we've had so far has asked if we have a girlfriend. And if we say no, they go, why no boom boom? So messed up.
Nice to meet you.
Yo, babe.
See you guys.
Hilly.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Good? We gotta go. Let's go, baby, New Delhi. Hectic as always. Ice cream less than a dollar, baby. This scaffolding is made entirely of bamboo. I feel like I'm in Indiana Jones.
Yeah!
We're just two Americans walking around New Delhi eating ice cream. It's a good experience. Another thing we noticed is the reason why there's a lot of trash everywhere is they don't have any public trash cans. All the trash cans are inside people's houses, not in the street.
All India Medical Science, Gautam Nagar.
Medical ke piche.
Good?
Good.
There was some debate going on there for a little bit. Now we're off. That ice cream was good. Probably get another one in an hour.
Hey.
They're all waiting for food there. These markets, dude.
Hey.
Hello. We found our alleyway. It was a trek, but we found it. Look at this. Vintage India right here. People are yelling at us, wondering what we're doing. We're wondering the same.
This is our guide right here. We're gonna get the bikes.
We found the bike shop. Look at this. Middle of nowhere bike shop. Right here in the heart of New Delhi, India. Random alleyway. This is his shop. He's got Royal Enfields. 1,000 rupees a day, which is about, I'm not doing my math right, but like $15. Great deal. And we're gonna whip these things, Taj Mahal. $45, 3 days, I'm about it. If I can go to Taj Mahal. This is our man right here. Thank you.
All right, we're following the man here. He's showing us his bikes. He's got a whole stash of Royal Enfields and like these, that would be too small, I think.
There they are. Woo! The stash.
Look at these Royal Enfields. What about this one? That's smaller, yeah? Yeah, it's a little smaller.
Look at that, dude. What the? That thing is sick. We found Indiana Jones' Royal Enfield stash. There it is, right there. It's a beauty. I might need to get it. Look at that, dude. This thing's sick.
They're all the same price.
This is straight out of a movie. Oh, baby, that's a nice bike. Yeah.
Look at this pair of guys.
I'm about to eat some money. Thank you. Pull out some money for this bike. Kind of sketchy. Rupees, 6,000. Look at this. Dream of being on a Royal Enfield? It's coming true. Holy. Holy smokes, I'm gonna ride in Taj Mahal, have an experience of a lifetime. Check it off the bucket list, keep it going.
George's first time trying to start it. Let's see what he got.
This is down already?
So flip that switch down. There.
Neutral.
Put it in neutral. Yeah.
Wait, one second.
This one is the first gear.
First gear.
We rented these Royal Enfield motorbikes, had no idea how to ride them for the first 5 minutes. And after, you know, 5, 10, 20 minutes, we finally got the hang of it. We're already going into third gear, good news. And the traffic isn't as bad as you think. Like, once you know how to ride a motorbike, it's kind of fun, like weaving in and out. It's fun to have your own vehicle to just go and whip it. And now we're gonna get food before we go back to our place, sleep for a couple of hours. Taj Mahal tomorrow morning, very, very early. It's gonna be legit. Woo-hoo-hoo! Lego! We got a lot of options out here. We're on the main drag. Sardar, a pure meat shop. Sounds good, because we got all vegetables this morning. I want some of that limka soda. Our bike key also locks our front tire. It's so nobody rolls off with your bike, you know? So this thing, it's locked in a left position. So if someone tried to roll it, it would literally just go in a circle. And you know, it's too heavy to carry. But if you could carry it like that, then bravo, you get the bike. We just rode to the little downtown district. We're gonna get some food. We feel like semi-locals because we got our bikes to work. We got here safely and we parked them. If they're there when we come back, then we'll be fully immersed. There's a lot of cool little shops. Chicken right here. Look at that. Hey yo. We're gonna order up some nice food here.
Shawarma.
Oh, you have that? Ah, they have it in Lebanon? They got D's nuts for dinner. Let's see how local George is by crossing the street. Uh-oh, this one. Can he get crossed without getting hit? Frogger, 3, 2. He did it. Now, this is Naman here. He offered me some of this food. What is this?
Paneer roll.
Paneer roll? Yeah. And what is the sauce here?
There's green sauce.
That looks good, man. It's vegetarian, but I thought it was chicken.
That's really good, even though it's vegetarian. I didn't even know. Damn. All
right, thank you. Right above me is the railway metro, and then below it is just like shops, alleyways, all that stuff.
Video? Video?
How's it going? This is for Limka. I love this stuff. You gotta go with the water. Stay hydrated. I'll let George open that. He knows. He's eaten it before. Shawarma?
Shawarma, yeah. We got the sauce.
Hey, what's in this?
She's a beauty. Chicken is the best bread you can ever get in India.
Hey.
That's all you need.
That's a shawarma?
Yeah.
And then what's the white sauce?
I have no idea.
White sauce right there. All right, we're about to have a feast right now.